me Tiago. I don't know who's Marco. I just hit this lotto. I'm building up my cargo. And I know.
Hello there, good day everyone. Maayong adlaw sa tanan. This is Nelvin Mangubat, and for today's video, I'm gonna show you the process in making a wooden table lamp. Let's go.
What we need are the following: bulbous rule, tri-square, nails, hammer, scissors, cross-cut saw, spray paint, staple gun, sandpaper, hand plane, and grinder. After gathering all the materials and tools, smoothen and shape the wood using the hand plane. Bulbous rule in measuring. Use a pencil in marking. Use crosscut saw in cutting. And now let's do it. Let's assemble the frame of our table lamp. I use 1-inch nail to prevent the wood from cracking. Cut the exited nails using grinder. Use sandpaper in smoothening the wood. Guinea as shade. Attach the guinea in the frame using the staple gun. Using the scissors. please attach the bulb socket. Paint it using spray paint. The color used is flash gold.